Hello everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Dr. Lee from Bukit Mentajam, Penang. And right now, I'm staying in Luang Johor. So, you can see on the whiteboard here, my WhatsApp number 019-7878-299. Just to let you know that my book is already in the process. Is already in the printing process. The stage is printing. And of course, we still have time. If you want to buy the book, you must WhatsApp me now and let me know. Because I have ordered a little bit extra, but not more, not a lot anymore. So if you want, please be quick about it. Okay? Just WhatsApp me now and let me know how many copies you want. Okay, there is still time. So, lesson 170, comparison of adjectives, a very big topic, very, very big topic. Okay, and just to jot down something. If you still remember, the comparison of adjectives, the adjectives are all these words. All these are adjectives. But adjectives are used to compare. If by yourself is called positive, no comparison. So adjectives are used to describe nouns, and nouns are people. Example, people. Example, boy. So a clever boy. So clever is an adjective. Animals, kitten. A cute kitten. Cute is an adjective. Place, a big school, big is an adjective. Things, a blue pen, blue is an adjective. So adjectives are divided into three, okay? Positive, comparative, superlative. So positive means by itself, the person, the animal, the thing, or the place. No comparing, just by itself or himself or herself. Alright? But when you use the comparative, it is comparing to. That's why I put two here. And if you are talking about three or more than three, then you call it the superlative. So all these are the examples. So try to study it this way. Let us say long, high. Long, one syllable. High, one syllable. Usually, when you have only got one syllable, then you put er, est. So, example, long. Longer than, the longest. When you put er, behind you must put than, than. But if you put est, you must put the longest. Okay? High, high. Higher than, the highest. ER, EST. When you put ER, then. When you put EST in front, the highest. Clever, two syllables. Clever, two. But for clever, you put ER. Cleverer. So cleverer than. And then the cleverest. Narrow, wide, narrow, narrower than. When you put ER, you put then. When you put EST, you put the, so the narrowest. Happy, happy, two syllables. Usually, when the last letter is Y, you change to IER, IEST. You drop the Y. So happy, happy, two syllables. Happier than, the happiest. Lucky, again you see why here. So, luckier than, when you compare two, the luckiest, comparing three. Careful, careful is also two. But careful you use more. Do you remember I told you? Look for this word, fool, F-U-L. Most of the time, I can tell you, that F-U-L, you put more or most. Okay? More careful than the most careful. So when you put more, you put than. When you put most in front, you put the. Beautiful, three syllables. Three syllables, usually more, most. So more beautiful than the most beautiful. And then this one, comfortable or comfortable. Comfortable, four syllables. Four syllables, you put more or most. More comfortable than, T-H-A-N. And then here, the most comfortable. Look at the examples that I have written for you. So it makes it easier for you to understand. Now this is positive. No comparison. This ruler is long. And then this ruler is longer than that ruler. Comparing to this, that. Can you see ER? Then. This ruler is the longest among the three. So 3, 4, 5, 3 and above, what do? You put the and then EST. Okay? Surya is clever. No comparison, it's just Surya herself. Intan is cleverer than Mawar. Two persons, Intan, Mawar. Intan is cleverer. Comparison between two. ER, then. Raima is the cleverest in her school. Your school, you have more than three people. So the, when you put EST, you have to remember that. Wira is lucky. No comparison, it's just himself. Kenzo is luckier than Satria. Two persons. So lucky, why change to IER? Luckier than. Remember ER, IER, we put them. Budiman is the luckiest in his school. Why change to IEST? So EST in front, you put the. And that side. Devi is beautiful. No comparison. It's just Devi. Lestari is more beautiful than my Mega. So this one is more beautiful. When you use more, you must put then. And Enda is the most beautiful in her village. The most. Okay, so for beautiful, you cannot say beautifuler, carefuler, you cannot. You put more or you put most. Mina's room is comfortable, comfortable, beautiful. So three and four syllables. Usually we put more or we put most. So Yuna's room is more comfortable than Nita's room. Then, because you use more. And Rafael's room is the most comfortable or comfortable in his house. So you can see that when you use most, you put the for comfortable. So remember, long, high, one syllable. One syllable, you put E-R-E-S-T. When you put ER, you must put then. When you put EST in front, you put the. And then two syllables are different, you know. Two syllables are the most difficult. Because like here, clever, two syllables. Narrow, two syllables. You put ER, you put EST. But happy, when you end with a Y, you drop the Y. Happier, happiest. Lucky, luckier, luckiest. And watch out for the fool, careful, hopeful, F-U-L. Most of the time, F-U-L, you put more, most. Beautiful, three syllables. Three syllables, I can tell you, more, most. Four syllables, comfortable, yes, more, most. Okay, so I hope you understand today's lesson. It's a very short one, just to repeat and make you understand more. Of course, the most important thing is just waiting for the books to arrive. And one thing about this is, as I mentioned in the last video, there is no way. You cannot ask me, how do I know I put ER or EST or more or IL? There's no way. Because it is a fixed list. We have a long list comparison of adjectives, and your job is to remember. So you can remember, number one, using the memorizing way. Number two, keep doing exercises so that you will get familiar. That's the only thing I can tell you. Okay, so that's all for now. Till we meet in the next video. Goodbye and thank you for watching. Remember to give me a like, share and subscribe. And don't forget to WhatsApp me if you want to buy the book. There is still time. Okay, so thank you.